Hello?
Hello, my name is Grayson from the C. How far are you to be today?
I'm alright. How are you?
I'm fine. And the reason I'm calling you, ma'am, because your number has been qualified to receive a medical alert system.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
You have a medical alert for you, ma'am?
I don't currently have one, but I would love one. That would be great. Please tell me more.
I'll explain you about the medical alert for you, ma'am. It is coming in the face of necklace or a bracelet, ma'am, which you can wear it all the time. And whenever you're wearing it all the time, ma'am, maybe...
Does it have... question. You said that it's like a necklace or a bracelet. Does it have beads on it by any chance?
It is like a normal bracelet, ma'am. You can wear it on your wrist, like a wristwatch.
Oh, okay. It looks like a wristwatch. Okay. I didn't know if it had, like, beads or anything. Like, if it was, like a something that looked like anal beads or not. I was just curious what it looked like.
And it's a necklace, ma'am. It's a chain with a pendant, ma'am. Okay?
Oh,
and along with that, there will be a...
Okay.
Right. And there will be a button on the device, ma'am. That's the emergency button for the device. Okay?
All right, cool.
So whenever you need an emergency, God forbid you fall down or you get injured, ma'am, and you want to call the ambulance, doctor, fire department for the...
So if I get drunk and fall down, I can call the ambulance?
If you're drunk, if you're any kind of emergency, ma'am, so you can press the button on the device and you can call the emergency and get yourself protected.
I can get myself protected, okay. I always use protection, it's great.
And this medical alert system, it is 100% a waterproof device, so you can wear it inside the shower, inside the bathtub also.
That's great. Okay. So if I'm taking a golden shower and I fall, I can use that. That's perfect.
Because there are many kind of emergency for the senior. Most of the time, they get fall and they get injured most of the time.
When you're taking a golden shower, it's easy to slip and fall. So it'd be great to have this device to be able to alert the ambulance to come help me.
Okay. This device has a falling sensor, ma'am. Because whenever we fall... There are chances we get unconscious or we get passed out.
It just senses certain things? How does that work? Tell me more. I'm really
confused. It has a falling sensor, ma'am.
A falling sensor?
It has
sensor?
A falling detection, ma'am.
Oh. But what if my lover throws me passionately into the bed? Is it going to think that I passed out? I don't want it to get confused and call the ambulance when I'm in the middle of making love with my partner. Because sometimes it gets a little rough and I get thrown around. And I don't want it... to mistake that for a fall.
If you fall on the ground here, this device have the sensor, and along with the speaker, there will be a speaker in your house, ma'am. So the monitoring person, he will be going to ask you that, do you have an emergency? You can say no.
Oh, okay, that's good. So when he comes in and on the speaker, I can tell him, no, my lover threw me into bed and we're just fucking. Perfect, thank you. This is sounding like a great device. Tell me more.
And ma'am, how you like to wear a medical alert system? You like to wear it on your neck as a necklace? Or you like to wear a bracelet around your wrist?
I mean, they both sound great. Can I get both of them? It depends on which one has the better bling on it.
You can have a necklace, ma'am, on your neck, ma'am. That is going to protect you more, ma'am. Because you can use both the hands for the emergency.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I like to use both hands when I'm doing things.
And do you have any of medical condition like diabetes, high blood pressure, arthritis?
No, I just had this really weird side effect from the COVID vaccine.
Okay.
I like woke up one day with balls, and I just was hoping that wasn't going to be a problem.
No, that's not a problem, ma'am.
Okay.
Good.
Okay.
And
good.
Where do you like to ship the medical alert system? What is your mailing addresses?
You can send it to 123 Main Street.
123 Main Street.
Yeah. And it's any town, USA.
It's any town.
Yeah, any town. One word.
Can you please spell it?
A-N-Y.
It's any town.
Yeah, any town. A-N-Y-T-O-W-N-E. Any town.
Any town. And what is the zip code is?
12345. It's so easy to remember. I like hit the jackpot when I got this place.
It's the zip code. 12345.
Correct. Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am. That's not a zip code.
Yes, ma'am, and that's my zip code. You don't believe me, ma'am?
It's how can be 12345, ma'am?
I mean, that's what the postman told me.
And how do you spell your first name and a last name, ma'am?
Do I have to? Can you just put Mrs. down as my first name?
It is to just update your name in the box, ma'am, so we can send you the medical alert device for you.
Yeah, my name is Mrs. Smacklund.
Macklin. It's the first letter. Can you please spell it, ma'am? And can you please go slow for me, ma'am?
Yes.
It's M?
No.
Or it's S?
No, it's S as in shit.
Okay.
And then M as in manslaughter. A.
Yes.
A as in anus.
Okay.
C as in cocaine.
Okay.
K as in koala. L.
Right.
L like lesbian.
Okay.
U like underwear.
Okay.
N like nighttime.
Okay.
And then D like dick.
Okay. And how do you spell your last name, ma'am?
That was my last name.
Backlund, that is your full name.
Mm-hmm. What's your name?
My name is Grayson, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you did say that.
Right.
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 Right. And I just lastly need to inform you, ma'am, as you have been qualified for the medical alert system, it is only going to be about a dollar, a 30 cents a day, ma'am.
Oh,
and that's a guaranteed price for the medical alert.
I don't know if I can afford that. I might have to start stripping again.